A Gurkha, who single-handedly fought off an attack by more than a dozen Taliban fighters, has been awarded Britain's second highest military medal. In over 15 minutes of fighting, Acting Sergeant Dipprasad Pun fired 400 rounds of ammunition, 17 grenades, and when his rifle jammed, threw his machine gun tripod at one of his attackers.
I thought, before they kill me, I have to kill some of them.